Football is a so big passion since I was a child. And to have the opportunity to be next to him in that special moment before the final of the World Cup, I just want to say to him that it was enough. It's gonna be an amazing story without winning too. He already did something for our country, so powerful. So powerful. He's like an example for all the tiles in Argentina.
It's wonderful to see that career panned out over two decades. So wonderful, to the point I think that most of the world wanted Messi to win the World Cup. It wasn't Argentina favourites, it was just Messi. We want Messi to win it.
We all knew that's the World Cup for Messi. It's destiny.